Mozart and I were best friends. We did everything together, except for my job. Dog catching was my passion. I hated dogs. I vowed to exterminate them from the city. Then one day, Mozart vanished. I called the police for help. Nothing could have prepared me for what they told me. I knew from that point on, my life would never be the same.